Here is the reason Emma Watson cried on the set of Harry Potter. Filming the Deathly Hallows Part 2 was extremely difficult due to the terrible weather conditions during certain scenes. This caused the cast to always be cold and tired. These conditions caused Watson to be in tears when speaking to director David Yates. Filming was so tiring that Emma would sleep in various places on set.